So what we want to do is we want to plant charges on the billards of the dock, and then blow the get out of there, then blow the dock up.
There is a weird looking fish right here. Peek for a moment. Alright, let's try and be sneaky. Right, so there's a dock there, but that's got nothing on it. Those docks have nothing on it. Okay, let's probably go to those. Oh, there. Do you see that? Southwest, 220. Where those lights are. We'll go and take a look at that. Alright, Autobots, submerge.
Submerging, guys.
The piers are just up ahead. Plant a charge on each leg and then head south. Dive deep to avoid searchlights and boats.
Oh, okay, yeah,
Olympic
yeah.
Lines. Maybe place a few on the boats too.
Did you guys bring mines? Did you bring mines?
I don't.
We came all this way.
No, I have them. I have them.
Okay, if you... Right. We'll keep watch.
Well.
Is there more red ones? Don't blow it up yet. Let's have a look.
You can't.
So is that everything planted? Alright, head south and get low. Head south, bearing south 180. And low to avoid the searchlights, and then blow them up when you're ready. Actually, do you want me to go back and put some limpet mines on the...
We can't actually blow them up.
Did you touch them off?
No.
What's that?
It's a boat.
Oh, it's a boat.
Can anyone see that big explosion on the boat?
They have flashlights, I think. Just keep heading south.
There's a shark!
Jai will touch them all. Jai is the one who planted them, but I think it's what I did.
I planted one.
Do you have a menu to touch them off?
No.
Did you place mines like that?
Yes, you did.
Alright, we'll cover you. Okay, as long as you're placing them. Okay, that's the southern pier dealt with. What about now? What about, have you got both of them down? Copy that. What do we do now?
Something.
Copy that. Let's go dark on the radio. Actually, I see the boat. Do you want me to put a limpet mine on it?
Maybe don't. Tell them that we're here. I'm at
Central Pier.
Is this
a boat, Lincoln? I put a mine on it.
Okay, that's all of them. Now head south and look for a way up the beach.
Look for a way up the beach. Alright, let's go. Head south. I placed a mine on that, so that should work.
Head bearing 30.
No,
030.
This is a bit too close to head off the beach. We'll wait.
Bearing 030.
The Nilo said that whole beach area is mined. You'll need to swim further south to get around it. Take out any sentries guarding this creek.
And be quiet. As you can. Clear comms.
Gunboat will need to come down here to pick you up after the strike.
You'll need to swim further south to get around it. Oh no, Link, what are you doing? Get down.
Oh, I was clicking the wrong one.
Oops. Alright, we're going the wrong way. We gotta go this way. Follow me.
I cut it through the canal because the sentry's watching.
That recoilless rifle would sure make a mess of your extract. Take down the crew, quietly.
And there's a crew here on the recoilless rifle, but I can't see Jack. Right, I'm crawling up. You boys ready? We have to.
Yeah. Boat.
Alright, let's have a recoil on it.
There's a boat. Use the recoilless rifle on the boat.
Alright, there's nobody on the recoil as well.
There's a boat. Shit. I'm medicating myself.
I've killed most of them. I think they might all be dead. Hold. I think they're all dead. They're all dead. There was a little boat.
Fuck the boat up, Jai.
No, they're dead.
Moonshine 5, Neptune 6. Primary objectives complete. Moving to OP.
Stop.
Moonshine 5,
roger. Any problems? UL. Over.
Oh, what is that?
Moonshine 5, Neptune. The way is clear. Extract should be fine. Neptune out.
Are we gonna get extracted?
Alright, let's secure the beach 350 meters out of here.
When do we get to blow up the port?
I don't know, probably does all, really.
Nah!
I'm on my way.
I never liked it in the first place. What was that?
Hey, look, we don't even own. Australia doesn't even own the Victorian port. We can't. Dan Andrews sold that to China, bro.
No way.
No, yes way, he did.
Oh, remember when we sold a whole entire airfield in the middle of Western Australia to.
Coming up on the coast that we have to defend.
Okay. Get the fuck down!
Oh my god!
They're
literally defending.
Right, just use grenades. Just pop up and shoot at them. I'm peeking! Out. Did any of you have like an illumination flare? Use that. Light this thing up. Copy that. Get down.
Oh, I can respawn. You can respawn.
Okay, that's good. Oh wait, you died?
Yes, I died. Maybe because I didn't see them.
It is pretty dark. Okay, clear out the entire thing. Let's go. Who's shooting at us?
Get my revenge.
They're right around there. They're right around that corner.
Attack them.
I need to treat myself. They're southeast. I'm losing a lot of blood. They're on the port dock.
I throw another net.
I'm out.
Okay. One dead. Two.
Both dead, okay. Do they have flashlights on them?
Yeah. There's still people here. We need to secure the beach more.
flashlights.
How do you turn the flash bottle?
Yeah.
I threw a grenade into that building.
Get one. Oh! I didn't even get a chance.
Look, everyone makes mistakes. Look, he's learnt a lesson. He's learnt why throwing grenade is a platoon-wide activity in the real world. Alright, let's clear the speech. How do you get the flashlight? I couldn't get mine.
Because it's in my pistol.
Who shot?
I'm in my pistol and I
Yeah, I don't have that on my pistol.
Well, I got the flashlight variant.
We gotta actually find these bad guys, so...
I think they're finding ourselves for us.
Fuck.
Where are they?
That shock north. North, yeah, north. In a tree, probably, right? You found them? I found an entire stash of NBA stuff. We need to kill people. We need to find the hiding survivors.
There's probably like a stray NPC somewhere.
Yeah, I found it. I found him. Come find my
body. He's inside the building.
He's in this side.
I'll throw a frag in there. I think we got him. Good job. Alright, I'm shooting at him.
I can spawn back, alright, so please, and link, keep in mind 762 penetrates bamboo.
Yeah, well, that was my goal. I thought I wasn't able to kill you once you were dead. So, I thought you were-
This is ArmA, not COD.
150.
Yeah, bro.
Alright, we good?
We're good.
Right, there's just another.
In there. I'm fragging it, stand back. No, we gotta find the other hidden guys. What did I just hear? Okay, we gotta find the last survivor. We should be able to find them and kill them.
We go for a little walk there.
We'll walk together. Be careful.
I feel like we're about to walk into the mine.
Yeah. Yep.
Oh my god. No fucking way.
Be careful, let me just...
I feel like we're about to walk to the mine.
Yeah, so let's... Yep!
Oh!
Oh no. Oh no.
Two! Back to my shoe!
You just got
pulled up the other by my mom.
Did your mom just tell you to be quiet?
She fucking yelled at me. Enough!
What is... Oh wow, look. What's going on over there? That's an F4 Phantom.
I can't see!
Oh, looks so cool. Oh, there's a two ship flying over.
I can't see!
Tim, do you see those three F4s flying over?
Oh yeah, and they're... Oh, they just dropped napalm.
I swear to God, I've jumped out of the helicopter.
Oh, that's so pretty. There's a whole bunch of Oh, wait, look at those tanks.
Oh, wow.
The mission. Hey, look, it says, I love Vietnam. I don't think it will be saying that here soon out. Alright, so once we hit Santiago, we'll just head south towards this little formation there. And then there might be trackers there, and then we'll go this way.
Hit me.
I got up.
Hold still, man. I'll give you something for the
team. What? Don't look at the map.
Good choice. This LZ.
Oh no! The end.
You have to play that.
Thank you for watching until the end. I am sorry for the lack of ArmA 3 content recently. I've got a new CPU on its way, so this Monday I'm getting a Ryzen 7 5800X. It should arrive at my door. Looking forward to plenty of more ArmA 3 content, Hell Let Loose content, and a lot more complex mission scenarios, and I hope you guys are looking forward to not having to deal with laggy recordings. With that all said and done, it is a bit of a shorter video this week. I hope you enjoy this kind of style of video. If you do, thumbs up, leave me a comment. If you don't, go on to the comments and tell me what you would rather me do, but not in a coconut way. But other than that, thank you so much for sticking around. Thank you for 520 subscribers. That means a lot, and I'll see you around.